here we are at Hector Flores Park, 4th and Galapago. Today we have the neighborhood coming back out, so we're going to give out some Halloween candy. We encourage the kids to come in costume today, so we'll kind of make it a Halloween themed, take the park back and get engaged again with the community. We were able to trim some trees down. We were able to trim some trees up so no one can really hide underneath the trees. We repainted the lines on the basketball court, put up a new hoop, tightened down the backboards, and then cleaned up the kids' area over here where they can play on the playground. My hope is that we never let it slip back into where it was, and that I don't get the email that, hey, Officer Lopez, we don't feel safe to even go to our corner park anymore because some of the troubles that are in the neighborhood, and that they feel like this isn't a city park, this is their park, and this park is part of the Baker neighborhood, and that they respect it, love it, and make it a great place where they can raise their kids for the years to come.